You've come from Ethiopia. Where were you born?
When I was 7 years old, my parents took me to a Sufi shrine. They left me there. And they never came back.
The Refugee Referral Agency will arrange for long-term housing.
When will she be back?
She won't.
I didn't know that.
Then you have a lot to learn.
Must be nice to have this place all to yourself.
I didn't ask for it.
You didn't have to.
When we come together, we tell each other our stories.
I don't have much to tell. Do you know this man?
Who is this doctor to you?
Come away with me. Just say yes.
Yes.
The house is being watched. If I'm taken, they might come for you next. I promise I'll come find you.
The soldiers beat him until he was broken.
Your husband is alive, Amina.
He won't be able to look at me.
Doing excellent work.
Yes.
That was meant to be a compliment.
How do we find each other?
The Ethiopian Family Reunification Association.
But there's no such thing.
Well, there is now. We can do this together.
I need to know you are somewhere safe.
My heart and my heart are very old friends.
You are full of surprises, English girl.